This midday, a follow-up to this week's massive fire at the Sherwin-Williams paint plant or paint factory in Garland. The Garland Health Department is working to build a dam after contaminants were found in a neighboring city's water source. Crews used foam retardant to put out the fire, and it was discovered in Duck Creek, which flows into the city of Sunnyvale. Officials say the substance can kill fish, but claim there's no immediate danger to people.